How to use the phonics card for letter D. This is the phonics card. So first we'll discuss about the picture. Ask your kids, what do they see here? They see a boy with a drum. What will the boy do now? He'll beat the drum and make lot of noise. Okay, so first discuss the picture. Then we move on to the rhyme. The single rhyme. See me play on my drum. Playing drum is lots of fun. With the da 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 da. See me play on my drum. Now remember to sing the rhyme at least 2 to 3 times with action. When you are singing the rhyme, remember to sing each line, pause, wait for kids to repeat, and then move on to the next line. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Now ask your kids, what is the sound that they hear often? They would say D. Which letter makes the sound D? Letter D makes the sound D. So first the picture, then the rhyme, then the sound, and then the letter D. You can now discuss this is capital D and this is small d. So next we'll discuss about the vocabulary words. Ask the kids if they can identify any of these. They would say dog, drum, dress, doctor, duck. So remember, when you're discussing about these words, you need to emphasize on the beginning letter sound. For example, d, dog, d, drum, d, dress, d, dice, d, doctor, d, duck. This is how we use the phonics card for letter D.